Hello students, next topic is your tuple operations. In this, first is traversing a tuple. For example, T is equals to P, comma U, comma R, comma E. For I in T, colon, print T square bracket I will give you P in the first line, U in the second line, R in the another line, and E is in another line. Next is your joining the tuples. T1 is equals to 1, comma 3, comma 5. T2 equals to 6, comma 7, comma 8. If we write T1 plus T2, then it will print 1, comma 3, comma 5, comma 6, comma 7, comma 8. Another is repeating or replicating tuples. Example, T is equals to 1, comma 3, comma 5. Then T *3 will give you 1, comma 3, comma 5, comma 1, comma 3, comma 5, comma 1, comma 3, comma 5. Another is slicing the tuple. Its syntax is S sequence is equals to T start colon stop or T start colon step. Example, T1 is equals to 10, 12, 14, 20, 22, 24, 30, 32, 34. Then SEQ is equals to T1, 3, colon, minus 3. Then SEQ will give output as 20, 22, 24.